How to register your OKX account. Hey everybody, welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm gonna give you a quick guide on how you can register your OKX account very easily. So let's get started. First of all, download the OKX application from Google Play Store or App Store onto your device and then open it. After that, on the home page, you can see the option sign up or login. Just tap on it. And then you can see you need to select the country on the very first page and just select the country you are in. After selecting your country, tap on next. After that, enter your email address that you have. And enter a referral code, which is an optional option. Tap on sign up, or you may also continue with your Google or Telegram. I'm using my email address for now, and complete this puzzle for you to verify that you are a human. After you have verified, completed the puzzle, you'll enter an email code that is something that you have received in your email. Just copy the code and paste it here. After entering code, you need to verify your phone number. You'll receive a code into your phone. After entering your phone number, your code, you need to enter your password. Create a password to be at least 8 characters. Create a password, it needs to be at least 8 characters, at least one lower uppercase and one number. So after creating a password, you need to create a passkey as well. So tap on continue. That will use a Gmail ID. After that, create a user pin that you already have on your lock screen and tap on continue. And your passkey will be created. After that, you need to verify yourself. You need to select your country. After selecting your country, select your ID type. And then for ID type, you need to either choose your ID, national ID card or passport. Just choose one of them and then verify your account, and your account will be created or registered on OKX and you may use it. So in that way, you can follow the steps and create an account on OKX and register your account. So I hope this video was helpful to you, and thank you for watching this video.